Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says that you have to act accordingly as it is instructed upon your asura. Then you can teach others. If you do not act yourself, your words will have no value. Because it's cut. Evam paramparasit prapam. If you have got connection with the original powerhouse, then there is electricity. Otherwise, it is simply wear. What is the value? Simply wearing will not help you. The connection must be there. And if you lose the connection, then it is no value. Therefore, Krishna consciousness movement means you have to keep yourself always connected with the original powerhouse. And then, wherever you go, there will be light. There will be light. If you are disconnected, there will be no light. The bulb is there, the wiring is there, the switch is there, everything is there. That's what Arjuna is feeling. That I am the same Arjuna. I am the same Arjuna who fought in the battlefield of Kurukshetra. I was known as so great a warrior. And my bow is the same bow. And my arrow is the same arrow. But now it is useless. I could not defend myself. Because disconnected with Krishna. Krishna is no longer. Therefore, he began to remember the words of Krishna, which was taught to him in the battle of Kurukshetra. Krishna is not different from his word. That is absolute. What Krishna said 5,000 years ago, if you catch up those words again, you are immediately connected with Krishna. Immediately. This is the path. Let's see Arjuna. He says that evam chintayato jishna krishna pāda sarūra. When he began to think of Krishna and his instruction as he gave in the battlefield, immediately became shanta, peaceful, immediately pacified. So this is the process. We have got intimate relationship with Krishna eternally. It is not artificial. Therefore, if you keep ourselves always connected with Krishna, there will be no more disturbance, peaceful. Jangalagdha chaprangalabhaga mannatenadhikantata. If you get that position, then that is the highest benefit, highest gain. Jangalagdha cha. Then you will not desire for any other gain. You will perceive that I have got the highest gain. Jangalagdha chaprangalabhaga mannatenadhikantata. Just means sthite, and if you keep yourself fixed up in that position, then guru nāpi dukkhe nanal, even the heaviest type of calamities will not be disturbed. That is peace. That is peace. Not that little pinching you are disturbed. If you are actually fixed up in Krishna consciousness, you will not be disturbed in the greatest form of dangerous condition. That is the perfection of Krishna consciousness. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,